friends, welcome to my channel Eternal Love for Baking and Food. Today I'll be sharing a very interesting recipe of eggs. Actually, eggs have been my fascination since childhood, so I keep on experimenting new recipes with eggs. So here's a very interesting recipe of baked eggs, lot of cheese and cream. It will be very tasty, I can assure you that. So please try this recipe and share it among your friends. Like and subscribe my channel and stay tuned for more recipes. Thank you.
Basic ingredients that we require for the baked eggs are, starting for the base, we'll need this tomato sauce. I'm using this Maggi hot and sweet chili sauce. We'll first make a base with this, then we are going to put some eggs on it. On that, we are going to put topping of capsicum, tomatoes, onion. Then we'll garnish it with little bit of coriander and spring onions and few of the seasonings like salt, pepper and oregano. Let us start. First, we are going to make a base with the sauce. You can be generous and put as per your taste. If you want more sauce, you can put more. If you want, you can put some cheese on this also, and then you can put eggs, or you can directly put eggs. This is completely your choice. We can have any kind of variations in this as you want. Start cracking the eggs one by one, and we are going to place the eggs on top of the sauce. We'll try our best that the yolk doesn't break and it comes out smooth and clean. You can go with 7-8-9 eggs. Little bit of cheese on the top. We'll put the veggies now. I've used onion, garlic, capsicum and tomato. Covered with the cheese. I'm going to use some cream also. You can use fresh cream. And that's well, not much. Salt, because we have already given cheese, so we don't need to give much salt on this. Black pepper. You can add more if you want to make it more spicy. Now you can. I'm using this Kia's Italian seasoning. If you want, you can use plain oregano also. Little bit of cream on the top. Good to go in the oven. We'll preheat our oven at 200 degree and then we'll bake it for around 15 minutes. Then you check it. If your microwave needs more of baking, you can add 5 more minutes to it. So overall, it will take around 20 minutes of baking at 200 degree centigrade. This is how it looks. I have baked it for around 23 minutes. After 20 minutes, I checked it. So after that, I added 3 minutes and total baking time was 23 minutes at 200 degree centigrade. So this is how it looks finally.
Please like and subscribe my channel and share it among your friends. Do press the bell icon for further notifications. Thank you.